Smith, SMIPH.
Your title?
Emergency Management Division Chief.
Alright, go ahead and tell us what's happening here today.
So we got a call about 10:30 for an incident here at the prison. There was an employee here that had some type of medical issue, and they had some concern that it might have had to do with some male possibly that they were working with. They took the patient, some staff from the prison took the patient to the hospital, and they're just being observed there. We don't really have any other information on the patient at this time. So our hazmat team responded, and they have gone in and taken samples at this time. They haven't found anything, and they're still in there monitoring right now at this time, and we'll know a little bit more as soon as they get out. Right, yeah, there's no connection that we have right now with anything that happened here and her reaction that she had, but just as an abundance of caution, like you said, it's better for us to come in and just make sure and clear the building before they go back to normal operations.
What are some of the things they're testing for?
They just have some very sophisticated equipment that can test for a very large variation of substances, hazardous materials and whatnot. And they have material that takes air samples and can take physical samples and analyze it and let them know what the chemical makeup is of any product or anything that they find in the building.
And now, as far as the concern to other inmates and staff,
Yeah, everything's isolated. They've isolated the area that the incident they thought might have occurred. And so right now, everybody is out of harm's way if there were to be any issues out there.
Thanks, good.
You got anything else?
Yeah.
More Eagles.